It has been a really odd year. We're coming out of 18 months of honestly pretty strong economic indicators and performance, and for some reason, it just doesn't feel that good. For the last year and a half, most sectors in the economy have performed really well. This year in 2017, we've seen telecom, technology, and alternative energy, especially relating to municipal spending, really start to take off, and they are leading a new investment cycle. Certain sectors of the economy are hot and doing well, but there are many sectors that are still feeling the drag of energy and commodities and agriculture. What's unexpected about this is that there are a lot of correlated industries that are feeling the drag that maybe you wouldn't expect them to. Asset values in transportation assets, construction asset, and marine assets were all impacted by the oil and gas challenges, and they're taking a little while to rebound. Generally speaking, markets are strong, but uncertainty around tax reform, healthcare, and monetary policy really combined to create uncertainty for a number of our clients. So all anyone wants to talk about lately is Washington and what's happening there. There's been very little permanent or policy change that's come out of this administration. They simply haven't had time. But the challenge is that what people read in the news, the rumors, the speculation, that all, again, creates that word we talk about, uncertainty. And that's hard for businesses to invest past that concern. For the last year and a half, we've talked about people primarily doing replacement CapEx. Now, in the last 2 to 3 months, we're seeing people invest in new capital equipment. We're seeing people put new projects into place. That's a great sign, something we're really excited about, and we think it speaks to the strength of the current economy. So when we look at our clients today, the ones who we're really excited about, the ones who we think may outperform this cycle, are the ones who are finding a way to invest and expand their businesses now. Not everyone's doing that, and it's not always the right time. Sometimes conservatism will pay off. But for us, the companies we see who are growing, who are taking advantage of the economy today, those are the ones we're excited about. Today, we feel really optimistic, though, about where the economy is going. And the biggest thing that we're sharing with our clients, we're sharing that optimism. We think growth is there. We think the economy is strong, and we think now's the time.